Emmerdale spoilers, Debbie Dingle and Joe Tate won't marry in shock twist. Emmerdale is in for an explosive week and adding to the drama is Joe Tate, who is determined to marry Debbie Dingle. But it seems the couple may not make it down the aisle after all. Earlier this evening, Emmerdale viewers tuned in to see Joe Tate, played by Ned Porteous, persuade Debbie Dingle, Charley Webb, to marry him in the church chapel. Whilst Debbie finally came round to the idea, there are several reasons why the couple won't make it to the altar. Following a turbulent year with her daughter Sarah Sugden's, Katie Hill, heart diagnosis, Joe has always been there for Debbie. He explained how the chapel would be the ideal place for them to make their relationship official, as Sarah could be present. However, during tonight's episode, Debbie raised several concerns of having a sudden wedding. "This is not how I imagined it at all," she explained to Sarah and Faith, Sally Dexter. While Sarah tried to persuade her mum the suggestion was romantic, Debbie didn't seem convinced. "It's just weird. I mean, it feels weird. It's weird, isn't it?" she argued. Debbie also explained how her family wouldn't be happy with missing her big day. "What would we tell people? Like my family?" she asked, but Joe seemed to have had that issue covered. He claimed Chaz, Lucy Pargeter, wouldn't want another wedding following her recent ordeal. Charity, Emma Atkins, wouldn't kick up a fuss because Gain, Jeff Hordley, wouldn't be able to attend as he's currently in France. But in true Dingle style, Debbie knows having a secret wedding isn't worth the aggravation from her family when they find out. Will she succumb to the peer pressure and walk down the aisle, or will she want her family by her side? In upcoming scenes, Debbie will question Joe's motives over the wedding further. Unable to give her a more convincing argument than not wanting to waste any more time, she will grow suspicious. But what will she uncover when she starts digging deeper, and will the pair even make it to the end of the aisle? Elsewhere in the village, Kim Tate, Claire King, returns and several residents will get caught up in her drama. With Kim intent on getting revenge, will Joe fall victim to her ways?